Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we have some new rackets from Head that are up for pre-sale. These rackets are called the Airflow Racquets, and a team of women tennis players worked with Steffi Graf to develop this new line of Airflow Racquets. They also include some new technology. We have the crossbow technology. What makes this unique is this is a separate piece from the racket itself, this bridge here. And what it does is it moves when the ball hits the string, it moves down and it stores energy and gives it back into the string bed, so when the ball leaves, you got an extra bit of pop there. And there's also, for comfort, this Intigrip system. And so it gives you a nice, comfortable feel, reduces that vibration when you're hitting it. This is the Airflow 3. It's the most control-oriented of the new Airflow rackets, and it's got this nice magenta paint job. And here we have the Airflow 5. This one's for an intermediate player. It's got a nice oversized head size at 109. It's really light, easy to maneuver, and also gives you a little bit more pop than that Airflow 3. And here we have the Airflow 7. This is the most powerful of the three new Airflow rackets. You got a nice large head size at 115, so it has the largest sweet spot of the three. And we also have some new things here for the junior player. First up, we have a book. If you're teaching your young player how to play, this one's called Coaching Your Tennis Champion. And it actually includes the Quick Start Tennis model, which is now used by the USTA for junior players. Inside, there's lots of drills and how-tos and diagrams. And if you're a player is ready to, you know, hit the courts for practice or a match, we have some Fila apparel, and we haven't had Fila apparel for juniors before. First up, we'll have the Essenza top. This one's for girls, and it comes in various different colors. It's a nice polyester fabric, so it has those performance features. And on the back here, you see it's just a nice coverage. Now to go with that, there's the Essenza Skort. This Skort also comes in various colors. It's got the built-in compression short, so there's nice coverage and support there, and nice details of this mesh that comes down the front and goes all the way around the hem. And for a warm-up top, this is a cotton blend, so it's really soft and really comfortable, so your little girl will feel nice and comfortable in this one. It's got a nice full zip entry, some open pockets here on the side, some nice detailing there, and ribbed cuffs and a hem. And these pants, they're sold separately, but these two are also that nice soft cotton feel. It's got the elastic waistband with an internal draw cord. It has some nice pockets here on the side for ball storage and contrast piping down the leg. And for the boys, the Fila Essenza Crew, this comes in various colors. And here we have mesh, so it's nice and breathable. This is that polyester fabric, so it's nice and has those performance features. And on the back, it's got the white and the red pops on the side. And we have a polo version. It's a ribbed collar with the traditional buttoned placket, and we have mesh here on the sleeves and the color blocking down the sides. Some nice performance shorts. These have the elastic waistband and internal draw cord. It actually has some nice side pockets as well. And you can see that classic Fila logo down there on the bottom left of the short. There's also a warm-up for boys. Unlike the girls, this is a polyester fabric, but it has the same elastic waistband and draw cord, some nice pockets. And to make it easy to get on and off, there's leg zips on this warm-up pant. So you can just, you know, have them zip it off and then easy to take off if it gets a little warm. And there's the jacket that matches that. This is that polyester fabric again. You have the full zip entry there. Warm-up top, you have zippered side pockets instead. And that's just a quick look at the things that we have that are new here at the warehouse. Check back next week and we'll go over some new product.